What's going on, Easy Agent Pro? It's Mike here. And one of the issues that a lot of real estate agents have is in their lead follow-up. And this includes myself. I've mentioned plenty of times I'm no perfect agent, and lead follow-up is one of the things that it has to be worked on over time and something that has to kind of adapt with your business and what works well for you, because it's going to be different for everybody. However, some of the issues that myself and a lot of other people have is converting online leads to actual clients and people that are going to use you to either buy or sell real estate. And we've gone over before some ways of how to combat the issues of people not knowing you or liking you enough to give you good contact information. We'll list and link that video down below in the description. However, in this video, I'm going to talk about converting the people that actually are inside of your database and that aren't necessarily replying to your emails, or you're not having a good open rate on your emails or anything like that. And one of the ways to do that is with video. Now, I'm not saying that you have to go out there and spend hundreds of dollars to get a whole bunch of professional video equipment, or have to spend a lot of money getting a whole bunch of software to set everything up. Everything I'm going to be talking about in this video is 100% free, okay? So it uses nothing more than either your cell phone or your laptop computer, whatever it is that you're using, as long as it has some sort of webcam attached to it. Now, there are plenty of paid solutions out there that offer tons of bells and whistles. And if you have the expendable income and you want to go out there and actually make that commitment to doing it, then by all means, you can definitely research those and go down that avenue. But I'm going to be talking about the free options here in this video. So the two free versions that I'm talking about are going to be Video for Gmail and UseLoom.com. Both of these are extensions that go off of Chrome, and what they do is they allow you to record a video straight from your laptop or straight from your desktop, whatever it is, as long as you have your webcam enabled. You go in, start recording a video, and it saves to your profile, and you can send that video out as many times as you would like. So both of these extensions are very simple to install. They're literally a couple clicks and you're up and running within 30, 45 seconds. The video for Gmail runs off of Cloud HQ, I believe, and UseLoom is its own service. And once again, it's just a simple Chrome extension that you add to your browser. So once those are downloaded and up and running, all you have to do is go in and create the video. Now, the video that I use for buyers goes off of people that are looking at houses. And you guys know I'm a big proponent of IDX leads and having people come to my website, take a look at all the houses that are on the market, and then forcing them to log in and create an account. So once this happens, I have my regular drip campaign enabled. And what I do is I send a video after the regular drip campaign already starts, which is immediate once they come into my CRM. So I'll send this maybe 5-10 minutes afterwards if I'm not able to get them on the phone. So I change up the videos every few days just so they're always recent with how I'm looking, in case that I'm going to actually meet with these people if they actually respond, or I usually add some sort of date or reference to something that may be going on with, say, Mother's Day coming up in the next week or so. I may have something included in there in my videos to my buyers, sellers, and for sale by owners. So for buyers, it would be something along the lines of, hey, this is Mike with ABC Realty. I'm just reaching out to you because I noticed that you created an account on our website and I wanted to thank you for doing so. I know the system sent a impersonal email out to you and I have no control over that. However, I did want to send a personal message to you thanking you and asking you if you were interested in buying or selling real estate anytime soon. If you were in the market or had any sort of questions about any of the properties that you were taking a look at, I would love to be able to answer them for you. If you have any questions, you can give me a phone call at the number listed down below, or you can just reply to this email and I look forward to working with you. Now, that's realistically almost verbatim what I use for when people come to take a look at houses inside of my database. Inside of my website. So once they create an account, I have a video that's sort of like that. It's usually tweaked a little bit, having something about, like I've mentioned, dates or something about some sort of holiday, or if I notice they're looking in a certain area, I have another video that say, I noticed that you were taking a look at houses that were, you know, by the ocean or by the water or whatever it may be. I'll have, you know, little tweaks and changes in there in the different videos that I would make. And then I'll embed it inside of an email and type out almost exactly what I said inside of the video. And I will put inside of the subject line something in regards to thanks for creating an account or how can I help you. And then I'll put video in brackets. That way they'll know that to expect the video inside of there. And I've gotten much higher open rates. I've gotten much better response rates from that as well. So when sellers come into my database, say that they're downloading a free home seller's guide, if you're looking to get information on how to create one or the landing page and things that were used, we have a video on that as well that we can list and link in the description. And if once they come in from that, I have a video that I send out to them pretty much saying almost the exact same thing, saying, hey, this is Mike with ABC Real Estate. I noticed that you were taking a look at our home seller's guide, and I was just wanted to reach out personally and see if there was any questions that you may had, if you're on the market to sell your property, if you had any questions that I may be able to answer for you. You can give me a phone call or text at the number listed down below, or just reply to this email. I would love to answer any questions that you may have, and I look forward to working with you. Now, once again, I will embed that inside of the email, type out almost exactly verbatim what I just mentioned, and put in the subject line, how can I help you, or looking to sell your home, or something along those lines, and then put video as well. Now, for sale by owners, I go at it a little bit differently. And once again, this may be different in everybody's market, but this is what I'm doing and what works for me. Now, what I'll do is I'll go grab information from wherever I'm getting my for sale by owner information from, and I'll get all the email addresses, and I will create a video that says something along the lines of, hey, this is Mike with ABC Real Estate. I was just reaching out because I noticed that your home is listed for sale by owner. I wanted to get some more information on the property for you and see if I could also give you some information to help you sell your home a little bit faster. No obligation or anything like that. I'm just looking to help you guys out. You can give me a call or a text at the number listed below or reply back to this email, and I look forward to hearing from you. Now, my video is a little bit different because, like I've mentioned, I like to personalize it to the specific area and each for sale by owner. I like to say a little bit something about the house. So when I mentioned that I noticed that your home is listed for sale by owner, I will say, hey, I noticed your home on Sims Avenue listed for $250,000 was for sale by owner. I was just wondering how things were going and if I can get some more information on the property. You know, I would try to personalize the videos when it comes to for sale by owners, because as you can see, it takes maybe 30 seconds to create the video, and it leaves a very good lasting impression and gets a lot better conversion rates and opens up a conversation a lot better than, you know, just blasting out a regular email or just giving a phone call where they're used to every other real estate agent giving them a phone call and they're so quick to just hang up and not want to work with any of them because they're irritated. This is something that's a little bit different and may be able to get your foot in the door. Now, if you have any questions about creating these videos or anything else like that, you can leave them in the comment section. We'll be down there answering all questions. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like. It helps our channel to grow and lets us know you enjoy these types of videos. If you're new, be sure to subscribe so you're not missing out on any of our new content that we put out. My name is Mike, and I'll see you in the next one.